Okay guys, this is it, DIY drop system for Inspire for $1. All it is, it's a piece of pipe, well, very thin, it's plastic, so it's very light. It's tie wraps, and a straw cut in half. Used a pretty tough straw, so you know what happens is I'm still sticking it now. So these get in there, and what they do, you cut a little slot up there, and it's kind of silly to see it. Okay, I'll show you it. Okay, so what you do is you put in those pieces. Sure, the straws are long enough so they remain in the chamber and they don't come down. Even put them so the spring action faces down just in case. There you go. Drop system for Inspire for $1.